What's up?
What's good?
Today we're gonna do a little mookie.
Mukbang.
With some Starbucks. What'd you get?
I got the pink drink.
I got a strawberry acai atrenta. For those who don't know. And then a pumpkin.
Isn't that like the biggest size they have?
No.
Yeah.
I'm kidding, yeah, it probably is.
Like, no one know. Like, I've never heard of that. Like, I've heard of venti.
You got a cake pop.
Yeah. Also, okay. I got a cake pop.
Alright, so, should we do it? Did you miss the hole?
Yeah.
Oh, wait. I'll wait to take the first sip. Okay. So today, we're going to be doing a little story time about the time where we basically almost got arrested.
Like, got arrested.
Like, basically.
Oh yeah, okay, what'd you get?
I got... Oh wait.
I got the chocolate cake pop, guys.
I bought the pumpkin bread. So... Okay, so when was it? Was it freshman or sophomore year?
Freshman. Wait, sophomore.
Sophomore?
Because I dated sophomore year.
I think it was freshman, though.
I was dating.
Oh, ew. Was it sophomore year?
Mm-hmm.
I don't remember. Okay, anyways. But it was, like, in the beginning of the school year, though.
It was sophomore year, because we were talking about it last year, saying, do you remember last year?
Mm-hmm. It was, like, a back-to-school party, I guess. Because it was in the beginning of the year.
No, was it?
Yes, it was. It wasn't at the end of the year. I remember it being at the very beginning of the year.
Okay, but, like, back-to-school parties had, like, so much shit. So much druggies.
Anyways, because I'm like, I remember my parents saying, like, is this how the rest of the year is going to be? Because it was at the beginning of the year. Anyways.
I told my parents that it was a birthday party, but it wasn't a birthday party.
I don't even know what I told my parents. I told them I was hanging out with you. Like, I didn't even tell them I was going to her house. Which is, like, partly true. Anyways. So, sophomore year, we got invited to a little party. And...
Okay. I told him I didn't want to go. He told me... Okay, because I didn't want to go, first of all, because I was dating this guy that said, like... Like, don't go, like, it's not gonna be okay, like, blah, blah. Like, I low-key, not even, like, I don't know. I really didn't want to go because I felt something bad was gonna happen. Like, I felt something bad was gonna happen.
Mm-hmm.
And I told Kyle, I told him, like, let's not go. He said, nothing bad will happen. And then he told me, are you gonna choose me or him?
Okay.
I went with him.
Wait. I'll admit... It was kind of intense to have you choose, but, like, I don't know why, but I really, really wanted to go, like, so much, though, that I made her, like, decide, like, a man over a friend. I don't know. I don't know what got over me, but it happened. Anyways.
I chose him.
Yeah, obviously. Anyways.
And then the next day, he broke up with me.
We'll get to that. So, I don't even remember it that well. The night of, we were like, okay, let's do it. So then we went over to the house. It was fine at first, though. Like, it was good.
Mm-hmm.
Everything was fine. But
then
we were, like, aware that stuff was gonna happen, though.
I was aware. Well, you know.
Yes, I was, because in the Snapchat where we got the invite, it said, like, bring your own booze and weed and stuff.
Oh, yeah.
So I'm like...
It's gonna be tough.
Mm-hmm. So, that happened. And then, so we went there. Everything was fine at first. Chilling. Having a good time. And then, I remember the three kids got kicked out?
Well, yeah. So, like, there was these kids that randomly came to the party. They were never invited. And they brought a lot of bad things in there, you know? When I say bad, like...
Like,
They were loud, like, when they were
rude. Yeah, they rude. They did something to the food that the ships, didn't they?
No, I brought, literally, I brought all the food.
No, literally, we brought, like, so much food. I remember that.
Yeah, I bought all the food and brought it there. And these kids literally put, like, fucking marijuana in the food. Like, I couldn't take it home, nothing anymore. Like, it was done.
So, like, the head of the party, like, had to kick them out. It was, like, well, first of all, so, like, when they left, apparently, those three guys.
Called the cops.
Called the cops saying, like, drugs are there.
But everyone thought it was me and Kyle that called the cops.
Mm-hmm. I don't.
Because we left or whatever.
No, we were on the roof of the thing. With the shed, remember?
Yeah.
We were just like isolating ourselves, but like not like.
Yeah.
So I don't know why people thought that, but like. No, they mostly thought it was you for some reason.
Low-key, I've been hearing that's true.
Because I didn't hear much about me.
Yeah, they were like Kazam, like. She probably told on us, blah, blah, blah. But, like, bitch, why the fuck would I call the cops?
While you're there.
While I'm there. Why would I call the cops while I'm there at the party? Like, how dumb can people be? Like, are you stupid? Am I trying to get myself in trouble? Which, we got in trouble. That's
but some other thing. Also, didn't they say, like, the neighbors were making noise complaints?
Yeah.
That's why another reason the cops came?
Yeah.
And I think that's the main reason why, because they didn't, like, go to the house. No, they did. I don't know what happened. But, okay.
No, they didn't come in the house.
But then they were surrounding the area.
Yeah, okay, they were surrounding the area, though.
We'll get to that. But, okay, so, chilling. And then some random people, like, they came running down the stairs, remember? And they were like, the cops are here. And then everyone started freaking out. Remember that?
Mm-hmm.
And then everyone started running. Like, I mean,
Everyone.
No one knew what to do. People were hopping the fence into other people's yards. Me and her. You were outside of the fence first. And then I'm, like, screaming your name. I'm like, where are you?
We should have gone the other way.
I know. That's now that that's something where it is.
Yeah.
Like, we should have just, like, casually, like, walked. Like,
the other way. Yeah.
Because I
but we went with the crowd. So, I was like, Kyle, come here. They're running. Let's run with them.
So we literally hopped the fence.
Okay, here. Here's the fence, right? Okay, this is the fence, right? We hop the fence, right? We hop the fence. This is the ground now. This is now the ground, right? We either went on this side where all the people were,
the
on the right
side,
where the light was. So there was stoplights and everything, which we shouldn't have done, but we did. And we got caught and he got jumped and, you know, good jazz. But we could have gone the other way, like the left. Like, we could have gone and
just stayed in the
house. Because literally, when we got caught, we saw these guys and they were from the party and they were randomly walking.
Mm.
Did you see them? And they didn't get caught.
Yeah.
Because
and then
they were running.
People crossed the street too. I remember
the girls crossed the street and they got away with it.
Yeah. So we hopped the fence and we started running. And I'm like, when.
We were one of nine that got in trouble.
Mm-hmm.
But we were. Out of nine, we were the two people that didn't have anything in us.
No, there was more. Okay, wait. So, wait, we were running, and then we were by the trees. I remember we was by the trees. And then all of a sudden, we saw all these cop cars coming. And then, remember, they tackled me to the ground.
Because
I was in front, and then I was, like, tall.
And then they, like,
they literally tackled me. Like, I'm face first on the ground, like. Hands behind my back. I'm like, what the fuck is happening? Like,
and my ass was crying, bro.
Bawling. Like, literally, I'm like, everyone's telling Kazem to calm down. Like, you're fine, you didn't do anything. Blah, 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 you're fine. And then she's over here crying. I'm like, Kazem, I'm literally kneeling on the ground. And, like, you're just, like, on your knees. Like, you're just, like, bawling. And I'm like, you need to chill your ass down. Anyways, sooner or later. Well, they first call our... No, they made us take a breathalyzer test.
Mm-hmm.
So we had to, like, breathe into, like, the thing. And, like, all of us had to do it. And then I remember it was...
Mm-hmm.
He was the one that got caught.
Yeah, he was.
It was one. It was the only guy. There was only one out of all of us there, though, that got like had, like, alcohol in the system. Because mm-hmm. they didn't test for like weed and all that.
Yeah.
Yeah. So, the rest of us were fine, but then they had to call our parents, and it was so bad. No, we had to give the number to the sheriff. We couldn't call them. Remember?
Yeah.
The police had to call them.
And which made it 10 times worse. They were like, we're from police
station. I have your son on the ground, like, literally.
Like, I have your son and I have your daughter on the mm-hmm. ground. Like, they were at a party and mm-hmm. there was and drinks. Then and like,
alcohol there.
I'm like, we didn't do shit.
I know. I'm like.
I was like, stop. Wash I came home.
Wash is crying.
I was like, stop. I was like, don't say anything. Like, mm-hmm. bro, when I came home, my mom was screaming at me. And no. She was crying.
Okay, so, like, okay. When we got there, you left before me, though, didn't you? Like, your parents came before yeah.
My dad came.
Yeah. And then, oh, yeah, because I remember you leaving. And then my parents soon got me. And then it was, like, at first, the car ride home, we literally, from that area to our houses, it was literally, like, maybe less than a minute, right? Mm-hmm. We don't live that far. I remember my ride being dead silent. I'm like, I don't know what the fuck to say. But I know it would have been 10 times worse if I actually did something.
Yeah. But, like, the thing was my dad was understanding, but my mom didn't realize that I didn't do anything and I only got caught because I ran away. Mm-hmm. She didn't realize that first, but then, like, once my dad told her about it, she was like, okay.
Yeah. So we, like, almost got arrested. But then when we got home, like, my parents were like, this is what you need to do next time, blah, blah, blah. Do they, like, do that with you?
What did they tell you?
They basically were like, you shouldn't run. That makes it 10 times worse. And then, like, it's a good thing that you didn't do anything. And, like, blah, blah, blah. And, like...
And you were like, no. Remember?
I was like, no?
Yeah, and I was like, yeah, let's do it. But you were like, no. Remember?
I don't remember saying no.
You said no.
Really?
Yeah. Or was that me that said no?
I think it was you.
Thank like, God I said no, because...
No, I remember when...
Hello?
No, Justin.
At Kyle's house? Why do you want to know, Mom? Okay, are you done? Bye. Okay. Anyways...
But I remember now, we were waiting for the alcohol to get there. That's what happened. So no one was, like, really drunk because the drinks weren't there yet. Remember?
Mm-hmm.
It's like, that's why, like, barely anyone got caught.
The drinks were there.
But not...
to help him with the drink.
Yeah, I remember that because we were, like, oh, yeah. They literally had this, like, setup. It was, like, so weird. It was in this little corner. Remember, it was, like, 5 of us back there because you were...
whole-ass gun.
I remember that.
He had a whole ass gun, because if anyone tried to get more drinks, he said he was gonna shoot him.
But there was nothing in it, though.
Because
I remember we, like, messed around with it on top of the roof.
With the drink?
With the gun.
Oh.
I think it was just more for, like, scaring people.
Mm-hmm.
But I literally remember, like, handing out stuff to people.
Same. I remember, like, here.
Like, we were literally, like
we, and then we had to write their name and how much they drank.
Like, we literally, like... it was so funny.
Yeah.
But, yeah, that happened.
That happened.
I kept the breathalyzer thing, but I don't know where it is, so it's somewhere.
The breathalyzer?
The thing, because they, like, remember?
They,
when we got caught?
Did they give it back to us?
They gave it back to me, because I kept mine, I remember. But I don't know where it is now.
Oh, maybe they gave me... mine too. I don't know where mine is.
I don't know. But yeah, that's the time we almost got arrested.
No, there was more to it.
What?
The fact that when we came back, everyone started calling me a hoe because everyone thought
Yes.
I sucked. I did something.
To some guy.
To some guy.
Which you were friends with.
Yeah. And...
Nothing happened.
Wait. So basically, people thought I cheated on my man that I was with. Then he broke up with me because he thought I cheated on him.
Which, like...
Which made no sense.
He was an asshole, though. Your guy at the time? Because, like, how would he know that something happened? Like, there were witnesses that...
And he had no friends that were there.
Yeah.
Weird people. Anyways. It pissed me off because he thought I was doing all this shit. I wasn't doing anything. Mm-hmm. Then told all his friends I was being a hoe. Then all his friends made fun of me. Like, do I give a beep? Like, no, I don't care. If I know I didn't do anything.
Oh my god!
But...
Like, low-key.
I remember that, too. After the situation happened, we didn't, like, talk for a while. Like, we tried to talk, but we couldn't hang out, remember?
Yeah.
Because we were, like... It's kind of weird, because my parents were, like... Because I only told them I was with you. They didn't know it's at their house, like, period. No, I think they... I don't remember. No, I think they did. No.
And then when I came back to hang out with him, it was really awkward. But after that day, it was like,
Yeah, okay. Because, like, we didn't do anything. It was just awkward. Like, the situation was weird.
The situation.
But it wasn't... We didn't do anything. Mm-hmm. So, like, it's fine. But, like, whatever. But, yeah.
Wow, you're really slow.
Excuse me? Anyways. Do you have anything else to say?
No.
Okay. So. Okay. That was Starbucks plus story time. I hope you guys enjoyed.
Enjoy it, bitch.
Okay. If you want more of these.
Like. Comment down below what the fuck you want, because, like, we don't know, you feel me? Comment down below if we should do anything else, like, what kind of videos, like this bitch up, subscribe, and we'll be back with more videos.
Oh, okay. I'm done.
Nikki, on the track.
Yeah, buddy.
Yo, B, they ready. Let's go.